cavemen.
You better hush.
Cave women.
Hush.
Neanderthal.
Hush.
Troglodytes.
To the east.
Yes, I'm that kind of nigga. The one you fear, be scared, you can't figure. The one that has the finger on the trigger. Boom, in the cut, zoom. In the darkness, the halo, the moon. Step into your real soon. Ah, check the blackness. Me before those acted the likeness. Masturbating, masquerading. And you'll call yourself righteous. Follow me. Missionary and arc witness, having intercourse with a nation of darkness. Books with worms, Jerry's with last names like perms. Niggas, get your hands off your crash, come to terms with yourself. If you don't get any bigger, pink caddy driving, black boots stomping. Yes, I'm that kind of nigga. Brother J, what you say? Brother J, what you say? Brother J, what you say? Brother J, what you say?
Yeah, I'm just a pro black nigga and I'm doing this. And you just watch me clock me to see if I continue this. In the ways of the caddy, I survive like a pimp. No jerry curls, wave perms or crimps. The ever nappies go set in the mood. I'll raise my fuel for my firm attitude. Walking through the streets with my war cry spear. Certain folks know what means doom when they hear my firm black boots and no spurs attached. But let me give a second, cause I might detach ya. My black boots, if you confuse, I lose my peoples in the words you choose. For right or what's wrong, or man, what you think? Except my black, so how the hell you just pink? But front page says outrage. There's no gauge, cause it's time for the Mac. Tune in your radio, video, stereo, and all that to the vibes of the pro black. It's like that as I wind up my wrist. Check out the smack of the scientific fist. Born a level to the east, I flow. Cause in freedom or death, there's no choice, you know. Still on the topic of the PRO, I wanna pass the verb stick to brother PXO.
Over and under as I progress to this. Got no time to be hanging out with humanists. Raise a flag, five the tag, the hand clutch the fist. Serving nationally comes the diss. Humanity keepers witness, wheat bread eaters. Milwaukee the brutality, how can you dismiss? So, off to the road we go, you know. Follow the pro nigga flow. Off to the road, you know we go. Follow the pro nigga flow. For you and yours, legislation. Past purpose agitation. By way of the old order emancipation. Zoom, 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 revelation. Cometh pro black dedication. The solution, revolution, evolution. The conclusion, the trigger. Please elect, but take a swigger. And if you don't get any bigger, yes, I'm that kind
of
beast.
Yeah, revolution, evolution, the solution. No amendments and burn the constitution. You check the authors, a bunch of old wiggers who strategize extinction of the pro black niggas. Know why? Cause I'm that nigga that they can't stand. They teach an African how to say black man. I remember green suits on a black mayor. I remember 9mm child slayers. I remember all the times that you call me an animal. But in Milwaukee there's a cannibal. Check it. Some of the things that you just don't figure. Cause it gets a lot blacker and a whole lot bigger. No matter nice stick or bring your brick trigger, our nation is protected by some pro black niggas.
Making note of some minors. I'm not talking baseball, because if I was, Brother J, we'd be playing professional. There are 9 innings to a baseball game. By the way, is it humanity or is it vanity? Vainglorious, this is protected by the red, the black.